You know, this is a quick video of the basement. The basement is finishable. We have at least 6 foot. 6 foot here. It's not too tall, but let's go away. We will have at least six or six two. And then we have space for.
Maybe you can use this app to measure, because the app that I use to measure.
Okay, measure the height and tell me on the app. Just the height to the floor, to the ceiling. Shift, let me pass. Of course, this is a utility area. There is enough space to have a bedroom and a recreational room. These are the stairs.
Okay, from all the way to up here to the 6-7. From here to here.
Is what, 6-7?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Go inside the bedroom there and measure if it is 6 what?
If it is what?
In the bedroom, measure the bedroom. We have a bathroom down here. A full bath down here. Measure from the floor to the ceiling. Of a full bath down here. So I think my plan will be to come up with 2 bedrooms. And a bath in the basement, and then 2 bedrooms and a bath upstairs.